Barely.
Mind frame?
Just barely.
I can't, I don't know. How about you explain what we're doing before we do it?
We're drinking eggnog.
Holy shit, we're drinking eggnog. We're gonna climb the ladder of eggnog.
Called the pyramid.
The pyramid of eggnog. Yeah,
the pyramid of Nogg.
From starting. Step one of enjoyment, satisfaction, over satisfaction,
pain, suffering.
Yeah.
All right, well, cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Oh. One down. Four to go.
That's disgusting. Mm-hmm. Alright, what are the tap-in rules here? What can I get out of this at all?
If you throw up, you can stop.
What counts as throwing up?
If a projectile a substance coming into your throat and then out of your mouth. Visible for all to see.
Can he use his finger as like a get out of jail free
card? No.
It has to come
natural. It has to be natural.
What happens if I get out?
Then you lose and we get fun of you.
Then Judah drinks the rest of your Nogg.
Hell yeah.
Why can't he come and drink the Nogg now?
That's
what I want to do.
Because you're going to have less fun than he will.
That's true. I will enjoy it. I'll be making fun of you, dude. That's pretty enjoyable making fun of him, though.
Yeah, he does a lot.
He does.
It's pretty funny, though.
In fact, you guys were doing, like, a lot yesterday.
Yep, yeah. We were.
Just go. Go. What are you waiting for? I'm just waiting for you to go.
He's just stalling for time. I'm just waiting for him to go.
I have to give myself a second.
All right, how about I just do a 3-2-1 go, and you just have to do it with everyone. I'll give you some time. Funny? Is that funny?
No, not you.
Do I have a napkin?
You know, do we have a napkin?
Napkin.
I think I might just sip it down.
You're gonna sip it.
I'm gonna sip it.
We're gonna be here all day. Thank you.
I might just sip the whole thing.
Hey, you want a napkin?
He's got it. I'm on top of it. Chuck! Come on, man. We don't got all day.
All right, here's the thing. I don't know how he does it. Let me explain something first. This consistency of eggnog is that. Look at that. It's not normal.
You're a bitch, dude.
What do you want to do? It's like chugging hot sauce, but it's not hot.
Yeah,
it's like chugging hot sauce, but it's doable.
It's like chugging hot sauce, but it's sweet, it's delicious.
But it's good, yeah.
It's like egg milk. That's all it is. Cinnamon egg.
Wow.
Milk. Yeah.
Wow. Can you believe it? Eggnog is just egg milk, bro.
I can't force myself to.
Just don't drink it so fast you can't even recognize the taste or the texture.
It'll come back out.
It won't.
That's the point.
Mm-hmm. Not so you can drink eggnog.
No.
Not so you can enjoy watching.
Uh huh. Wait.
So that I can.
Bond. I wasn't even supposed to be here. I was supposed to be Jonah. All right. So like. There you go.
How? How did you? How? You're making me sick.
I feel fine. Got a hair in my mouth though. I'm not sure what that's about. Oh, I think I've got the hiccups.
I need water.
You can drink water when you drink the eggnog.
You got fresh hydration right there.
So, how about you explain to me while I attempt to drink the rest of this how you so easily and nonchalantly downed all of that eggnog?
It tastes good. Step one.
Yep. Yeah.
Step two.
It was just, listen, it's a three-step process, okay? Step one, you pick up the glass. Step two, put it to your mouth. Step three, you swallow. Step four, you take a break.
Step five, wipe it off your mustache.
You're feeling the pain.
Yeah, well, I'm on step last. You're on step two,
Listen. First off, I can't do step one. I'm crippled. I can't grab it. I'm crippled. Thank you. Okay, so step one's been accomplished. What was step two?
Put it to your mouth.
Okay.
Step three, swallow. Just swallow. Just keep swallowing. Mm-mm. All you do is swallow, and then you win.
I won't. I can't do that. I expect. It's. If it was something that was not of this consistency.
That's the point. It's supposed to be this. It's supposed to be hard.
Does it remind you of boogers?
No.
Now it does.
Wet, slimy.
No.
Salty. Well, I don't know.
What the hell is he talking about?
I consider this a bad idea.
I'll drink to that.
Yo, he can't do it. He's not doing
the
it.
The no, noises. Can't I can't. I don't know how he does it, honestly. That's half a gallon. That is half a gallon. That is 1.89 liters of egg milk that you just drank.
Mm-hmm. And you can't even get through a cup.
No, I can't. I'm struggling to get through
if
a
we put
glass.
Alcohol in it, what'd you do? Not that we're gonna, but if we did.
No. It's still eggnog.
Yeah, but like, what flavor?
Flavor.
Eggnog's just sugar milk.
Sugar milk egg, bro.
Egg, it's just milk.
It's just sugar milk egg.
Just think of corn syrup in your milk. That's it. That's all it is.
And egg?
No, there's not even egg. There's egg in there? There's not egg in there. There's not even egg. It's just corn syrup milk.
He's a little confused, but he got the spirit.
I'm debating on what I want to do.
You're good.
What do you think I should do?
I'm starting to feel bad.
You're starting to feel
bad? I'm starting to feel bad.
Do you want the trash can?
No, I don't need the trash can.
Okay.
He's starting to feel bad. He's not going to totally start. Oh, really?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Could you drink? Oh, I got a question for you. Could you drink any more eggnog right
no.
now? If you absolutely, if you absolutely had to, your life depended on it. Could you drink?
Okay,
eggnog?
Yeah.
Okay, how about this?
Okay, I'm not a bitch.
Drink the eggnog. Okay.
How about he drinks that cup? You got to drink the rest of that.
Okay.
Don't
make deals. I'm not getting through these. I might start on this one, but I'm not getting through it. It's if I manage to get through what's left of it.
Oh, that's a problem.
Do you feel the mistakes you've made?
Yep.
Do you regret the decisions you've made?
Of course not.
Are you just saying that, or are you waiting to say it later?
Huh?
Are you just saying that, or are you waiting to say you regret your decisions later?
I don't mean to alarm any of you.
No, I don't regret anything.
You don't regret anything?
No.
No regrets.
No regrets.
We hit the 20-minute mark. Cole's even finished.
It's okay, buddy. It's
okay. Please don't pat my back. Please stop. It's a manageable pain.
Is it Cole?
I mean, yeah.
Can you tell us where you're standing?
Tell you what?
That it's manageable.
Uh-huh. No, it's manageable.
It's manageable.
No, it's manageable.
For him? No, he's a bit.
Here, come drink this eggnog then.
Is this allowed?
Here, I eat it.
There you go.
There you go. How long would it take, ladies and gentlemen? 30 seconds in the entire mason jar. Of Jegnog.
Bad idea. Nah, I'm fine. You want to speak?
Nah, I keep it.
How about here? Move this out of the way so if you vomit, we can get it.
I don't want any more fluid.
Could I?
Do you want to sleep?
Could I have like, some water? Please? Ezra, you good, buddy? Look in the camera and tell them what you saw in Dolores.
Oh my god!
Is that fun?
Yeah. In the. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh,
oh.
You're spilling eggnog. You're gonna spill your eggnog.
Oh, fuck. Can I just keep my hand here?
I feel like leaning on me is gonna lead to me getting directly caught in whatever crossfire happens. Thank you.
I might take you up on some water.
Okay, water doesn't sound like a bad idea. I don't think that.
I can chug water all day.
Really?
Cannot chug eggnog.
Just try. Have you tried?
I did. I tried with this glass right here, and I realized I did.
I can't chug it. That's not chug. That's too mouthful.
I am not Terrare. My chute does not go straight down. Okay, I have an intricate pathway that I have to take.
So you're a bitch.
No.
He's a bitch.
If I'm the bitch that doesn't feel like throwing up, then I'm fine with being the bitch that doesn't feel like throwing up. I'm just going to
win. You're a bitch that doesn't feel like winning.
Winning what? What title will I win?
Eggnog.
How about you have the title of first to die by my hand?
Well, come on then.
What's next? What was
it?
Apple cider vinegar?
Oh, yeah, we should do that.
Oh, right, let's do that.
Wait, what are we
next
doing?
Next time. We'll do that. Shots of apple cider vinegar.
I can do that right now. Please.
No.
Indulge me.
All right, how about this? Can we pour the rest of that on you?
Vinegar mixed with milk?
Well, please wash this out.
No, I mean mixed in your stomach.
Oh, yeah. I can't tell if he's trying to master.
He died. He's dead. He's dead.
He's dead?
It's fourth world response right here. That's not real. He's in a different realm. Can we get first aid?
Ah! Eggnog.
I know, it's the worst.
It is! Alright.
Do we have laxatives?
You know what? I'm happy with the progress I made. Let's go ahead and pull the glasses out. See, I drank this. And he managed to stomach
all of it.
An entire half gallon of eggnog. I'm happy I didn't go that far. That's a line I'm glad I didn't cross.
Me too. Because then I wouldn't be the winner.
What are we doing next time? What was it about apple cider vinegar? Shots of apple cider vinegar? Like all I'm going to say is Ezra won the Pyramid of Nogg, but there's only one of us standing at this table.
So who really won?
Who really won today?
I think I won.
Judah was the clear winner. You got eggnog, and he's not throwing up.
I'm drinking water.
He's drinking water.
I'm laughing at y'all.
He's laughing.
I'm turning it off.
All right, turn it off.